pitch of the scene. I'll fucking meet you. Did the fucking volley be Tommy playing pool? I'm playing like Paul fucking Newman, by the way. Giving a boy here the turn into a lifetime. So it comes to the end, the last shot, a deciding boy in the whole tournament. I'm in a black, he's sitting in the corner looking all fucking biscuit earth. And this hard cunt comes up. Obviously fucking fancied himself like. Starts staring at me. Looking at me right fucking at me as if they say, come ahead, square go.
You kidding me? I'm not the type of cunt who goes looking for fucking bother like, but at the end of the day, I'm a cunt with a pool cue and he could have fat end in his puss anytime he fucking wanted like. So I squares up. Casual like. What does a hard cunt do? Or a so-called hard cunt? Shites it. Puts down his drink, turns, and gets the fuck out of it. And after that, well, the game was mine.